watching games. And then occasionally wandering back into the movie business or, you know, the comic business or just any other business, just because you want to keep doing a lot of different stuff just to know what the world is.
But you got into screenwriting as well.